Hello, my name is Alicia Gooslin. I'm a nutrition major at Arizona State University. I am also the founder of Creme de la Creme Nutrition. Creme de la Creme Nutrition focuses on evidence-based nutrition concepts to help people live healthily and confidently. Today, I'm going to be talking about stevia sweetener. Stevia sweetener is a zero-calorie, sugar-free sweetener derived from the stevia plant.
Yes, a sweetener that is plant-based.
Stevia has gained a lot of popularity in recent years, and for obvious reasons. According to the Journal of Nutrition, stevia is not only zero calorie, but it is 50 to 350 times sweeter than sugar, which makes it a great alternative to sugar.
I personally use it in my coffee every single morning.
This sounds like great news. But is it safe for people with diabetes? And can it help people manage diabetes? The Journal of Nutrition indicates that although there is more room for research, stevia sweetener is safe and can help people manage their diabetes. A study published in 2016 by the Journal of Science of Food and Agriculture utilized 20 participants, all of which had diabetes, because they wanted to explore the impacts of stevia on blood glucose levels. Participants were split up into two groups, the control group and the experimental group, also known as the stevia group. The study findings show that the stevia group experienced lower blood glucose levels when compared to the control group after 60 days. Another study published in 2010 by the journal named Appetite also suggests that stevia may be helpful in managing diabetes. This study included 31 individuals and lasted 3 different test days. The test involved stevia, aspartame, and sucrose, also known as sugar. Results concluded that stevia significantly lowered blood glucose levels when compared to sugar. Stevia also lowered insulin levels when compared to both sugar and aspartame. According to those studies, as well as some other studies, stevia may be useful in managing diabetes by lowering blood glucose levels as well as insulin levels. As always, consult with a professional before you decide to start something new.